One, two.
Come make us right.
Johnny said he'd be home tonight. Home tonight.
Thank you.
myself in another land. Oh, the roses in my hand. Heard two lovers singing this song. Life is short, but love is so long. Life is short, but love is so long. Life is short, but love is so long.
Welcome to the lovely Wet Spot Lounge, high atop Rich's Kitchen, downtown Oregon. Oh boy, it's Player Die Night. I'm your gracious host, Doug. Doug, could you turn off the music? They're not playing the same song that I am. So this is the night when we have special guestesses. Who wants to be first? Our first victim. I am. Our first guest.
No takers, huh?
No.
All righty. Harv, I didn't see you. Did you volunteer? Let's get Harv up here. We'll do two with Harv.
Harv, baby.
Nobody. Why are you hearing drums? Have you seen a doctor about this?
Thank you.
the change for a nickel. Ain't got no bounce in my shoes. Ain't got no fancy to tickle. Ain't got no coffee that's perking. Ain't got no winners to lose. Ain't got a dream that's working. Flare up, I get my hair up. I just can't seem to keep it down. Believe me, honey, it ain't been sunny since my ever-loving baby left town. Ain't got no winners to lose. Ain't got no telephone number.
Carbon.
a harmonica. Come on. Give me just a moment. Hey, John Prince. Is John Prince in the neighborhood anywhere? Oh, there you are. Hi, John. You know, we've got a drummer, and there's a bass in the back room. Do you feel like playing some bass before one of our regular guys gets here? If they do arrive? Cool. John's going to get the bass. We get Marty up here.
Play the phone. The snare is too long.
On the bass, Bongo on the drums. Actually, now we're going to have Jay on the bass, right? We're going to get Jay right up. Let's get Jay up here. We're going to Jay Dranger.
Cool, man.
And we're going to get John Prince over on the guitar. Could somebody get Bongo a Farfignugan? Heifer Farfignugan? Harfen Harfen? Doug, Bongo wants a Heifer Farfen. A Guten Titan. An enormous schnitzelgruben. He must have an enormous Schwanstucker. Schwanstucker.
Thank you.
this way.
God, this is freezing.
You heard Mambo Kings, didn't you? You tried Mambo Kings?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, let me get this
one. Yes. Anything you want to do is okay with us.
Love. And they're all
have a brush?
Tango time! Does anybody know how to tango? Inside of me, turn my head and show me the ladder. Climb the mountain, tell me what you see. Of your heart, feathers blowing out of the window, precious things that never can be bought. Pick me up and turn me around, oh, show me on a cocoa holiday. Tell another story, Fernando, take me there where I can hide away. Inside my skin, pick me up and turn me around, show me on a cocoa holiday. Tell another story, Fernando, take me there where I can hide away. Thank you. Himself up here.
Yeah.
Here comes Fernando.
Respect with a big smile.
Yes, he's called Fernando the Spick with a very big smile. He also has a very thick pick.
I don't know about you guys, but that first set of music so far is, what do you think, huh?
To get on back home to her,
to show her the good things that can occur when two people make up their minds of all the good things they can find. She's turning, baby, she's turning. We'll be right back. with you. Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Say it's very nice and you run. Yeah, well, sister, don't you do what your big sister done?
Look, the Andersons are here. Is it just one Anderson? No, you know, there's a Laura. Oh, that's Patch, isn't it? Is it Patch?
Yeah, we have Lily Wild.
Just let him two. We need, and she only requires
try. Just be yourself. You got nothing to deny. Always remember the reason you're our friend. It's 'cause we know you and we trust you.
Would you believe that yesterday
me, she'd be mad eternally. And Marie's a name, my mother say it's me.
Dub put down his guitar, but just for you tonight, he did that.
We'll be right back. shuffling the feet, sipping in the sheets. Every morning sign on the road ahead.
We got lots of guests to get up. I'll be speaking to you all.
Hey,
hey.
Thank you.
my little.
Harmony. We're gonna get Harmony Louise to do a harmony.
Come on and make room.
please. We'll get her back up. I'd like to get up John Hanna real quick here. John Hanna. Big it gets?
It's gonna get bigger later.
Taylor.
house of the rising sun.
Here we got John Hanna on the saxophone, got Stevie Z on the guitar, Jay Dranger, and Eric Williams. Let's do one more like this, fellas, and then we got some more special guests. We got some fresh meat tonight, fresh meat. I mean that in a nice way.
Thank you.
can't go out that door. I am a woman out, baby. Lord, I just can't go out that door.
Something else coming up here. Give us a few minutes to do the switch. We got Fresh Meat. We're going to have Tom and Lily up here. I mean that in a nice way, so don't... Thank you. Well, we'll get everybody back up if we got time here tonight. Tom and Lily and Steve and Laura, please. Well, get off your butts. We're trying to do a damn show here, okay? Jeez.
Oh yeah, look at her. One finger and potato chips. Now this little pig is coming home now. To live on your sweet lips. I wanna love you, love you, love you. bird in the morning got you on my mind. Even a simple phone call would suit me just fine. Tears, tears, and more tears. Baby, won't you please come home?
Thank you.
seeing another girl, but that's alright. But every now and then I wonder who's gonna love you tonight. You told me, baby, that your love for me was strong. Friend, that's all right. But every now and then I wonder who's gonna love you. Who's gonna love you tonight? Come on, Steven.
Somebody got him. This band of angels here.
Oh my God, what happened?
Fernando, where are you, Fernando? Okay, he's out of here.
Dub could use a drink. This is something that's going to be in the Oregonian tomorrow, I'm sure. Or at least Willamette Week.
Right. Yeah, Doug. Hey, Doug. How about
By the way, I want to thank Laura and Steve for bringing me to this place. I like this place.
I'm trying to get her out here for a while. Come on. She goes, so what are you doing Thursday? I go, well, Rich's Kitchen. She goes, so what's that? I go, well, can't tell you. You just got to see it.
Thank you, sir.
Whoa, that works, too. Laura needs a drink. All right, this goes out. Is Marty still here? All right, Marty. Take me to the river, just for you, hon.
Down. Take me to the river. Put
To get Daryl up. Where's Daryl? Daryl. More fresh meat, you guys. More fresh meat. Let's have a big wet spot player die welcome for Daryl. Hey, mister. Beats me.
It was written
afternoon.
Get Jay back up.
You're staying.
Eric, where's Eric? Did Eric left. Eric left. Okay, we're drumless.
No, we're not. Not the one.
Sorry. Actually, Stephen, you could probably stay here if you want to. It's up to you.
Yeah,
yeah. We're gonna wrap. We're gonna do a few more and wrap it up here. Fernando, let's do this in G this time instead because G sounds really bad for me. Eric, did Eric leave?
So we can get him back up.
Okay, well, Eric left. Hey, Tom. It's up to you. Hey, Tom. Do you feel like playing a few more? It's up to you. We can do it drumless.
Tom.
We can do it drumless or drumful.
Let's give Tom a hand. It might inspire him.
Yeah, let's give Tom a big hand. He's a swell guy.
Fresh meat.
I mean that in a nice way. Daryl? Jay Daryl.
We got this great original country tune. Can't get in there?
Okay, Jay, you're gonna have to step down. Okay. Tune, Fernando.
Coming down?
Yep.
I need this cord.
Okay, this goes.
This is Tom Royer on the drums from the Cowboy Angels, one of my favorite local bands, by the way. Cowboy Angels, you gotta catch them. And this is really an honor for me tonight. Lily Wilde's here, and Steve and Laura, and Jay, and Tom. This is really an honor. This is great stuff. This is a title cut from my new album. It's called I Don't Trust No One. I have 14 names for my new album. This is the 15th. I think I want to keep this one.
Don't trust no one.
Well, the world isn't made of music. And so we sing it every day. But if the world was made of wishes, well, I could wish it all away. Was the world coming to? I don't trust no one. And you painted my heart deep, deep blue. I don't trust no one. Turn around.
For Fernando and Daryl. We're gonna get a Doreen finally. Doreen, more fresh meat. Come on up, Doreen.
Thank you. You like it real? You like it slow, like the original? All right. Thank you, Daryl. Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, it's him. test.
Okay.
I haven't sung this in a long time, so we'll see what happens. Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are a jumping in the cotton's pot. Oh, your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. Don't you cry. One only morning, you're born to rise up singing. Your prayer, your dream.
Okay, let's have it for Jay Dranger on the bass tonight. Tom, for the first time here at the Wet Spot Lounge. Now, this is going to be interesting. We got Doreen is going to do a Hebrew song in Yiddish. Is it in Yiddish, or are you going to do it in English?
It's Hebrew, and I learned it from
It's an ancient Hebrew.
I don't even know what it means, but I learned it off a Theodore Bakel record over 25 years ago. And it's a happy song, and a whole bunch of Hebrew songs are repetitious and happy and full of joy.
All right, go for it.
Okay.
I did this one earlier tonight. I just feel like doing it again, okay? It's my Christmas song, Christmas Coming Up Again. What? Oh, Buckets of Rain? That's a good one. I'll do that. That's a good closer. Thanks for being here tonight. Thanks for sticking around. And I'd like to thank all the wonderful musicians that came in to play tonight. Lots of talent. Tomorrow night is Ernest's night. Tomorrow night is dedicated to Ernest. I'm gonna back him up tomorrow night. Buckets of tears, got all them buckets coming out of my ears. Buckets of moonbeams in my hand. Got all of them, honey, baby, I can stand.
Thank you.
tonight, and thank yourselves, a great audience. Thanks for sticking around. You guys, we'd love to take you home with us, but there's not room, so.